Hello everyone and welcome to the next episode of Shenmue! This amazing game that I've been playing the last 3 days. Excuse my Pringles. But they are so tasty. Oh yeah, so we're waiting for tomorrow noon, where we might get a new job.
Ine-san.
Dio-san, I don't wish to meddle, but please don't do anything reckless.
Okay, thanks. See you later, Ine-san.
Yes.
Son.
Ryo-san, try and get home early.
Yeah.
Whatever. Let's
practice. Think I'll warm up a bit. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Yes, hello?
Hello, it's Ryo Hazuki.
Oh, yes. What is it?
Is Nozomi there?
No, she hasn't come home yet.
I see.
Should I have her call you when she gets home?
No, thank you.
All right, if you're sure.
Yes, sorry to bother you.
Don't mention it.
I have to be sure not to waste this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey!
Excuse me.
I'm afraid you are disrupting the work. No loitering.
All right.
Hey, stop. This area is not open to the public. Hey, get out of here.
Let's pay some bills while waiting for noon. Okay, it's noon.
Yo, bro! I've got you a job, man!
Really? Thanks.
But you know, I had to go through quite a lot of hassle for you though, bro!
What'd you say? That'd be the job I found!
Shut your lip, woman!
Hello, Mai.
Hi, Edyo.
Hey! You two know each other?
Airhead here asked me to find it for you. I'm always delivering lunch to Harbor Dorm, so I asked the foreman I know for you.
Batting her little eyes like, oh pretty please, Mr. Foreman, huh? Ow!
So, where should I go?
Be at the Alpha Trading Office by 2 p.m.
Just ask for Yara-san. You have an appointment.
2 p.m., Yara-san, Alpha Trading Office. Thanks a lot.
See ya!
Excuse me?
Yes, what is it?
Which way is the Alpha Trading Office?
Go through those two warehouses and it'll be at the end of that road.
Thank you very much. Excuse me.
What do you want?
Are you Yara-san?
Yeah, that's me.
Mai-san, at the lunch stand mentioned me?
Oh, yes. Mai from the lunch stand. Yes, she did. Can you start right away?
Yes.
Ever drive a forklift?
No, sir.
Well... Break something, it'll be deducted.
Yes.
Hey, Mark! Come here a sec!
Okay, boss.
Okay, Mark will take it from here.
I see.
Mark, show him how to drive the forklift.
Okay, boss.
Hello, I'm Ryo Hazuki.
Hey, man, I'm Mark. I'm sure we'll get along just fine. Driving the forklift, it's easy. You'll get the hang of it real quick.
Okay.
All aboard? Okay, you ready? Let's start your lesson. First, turn the wheel either left or right. Good, that's it. Next, press the accelerator. Wrong one. Press the accelerator harder. That's wrong, kid. That's the steering wheel. Okay, good. Now back up. Different from accelerating. Yeah, that's it. Finally, try raising and lowering the lift. Okay, not too bad. Now, you try moving that crate. Take that crate to warehouse number 3, just there. First, slide the fork under the crate. Then lift the crate and go. Easy, ain't it? Okay, now it's your turn. Place the crate within the grid marking the floor of the warehouse. Okay, for the rest of the day, you'll be training, all right? Take the rest of the crates to warehouse number 3.
Okay.
I gotta get back to work, so finish the rest yourself.
No problem.
I can only transport one crate at a time.
Gotta place these in the lines. finished for the day.
That was pretty bad.
Oh, good work.
Thank you.
You're getting used to the forklift.
I suppose so.
About your wage. You start at 300 yen per crate. There's a quota every day, so don't go slacking off.
Yes, sir.
If you do good enough and meet quota, I'll give you a raise.
I understand.
Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Arigato gozaimashita.
Oh, yo.
So tired.
Mark. I need you to come tomorrow at 9 a.m., okay?
Yeah, sure.
There's something we gotta do before work.
Before work? Really?
Yeah, man. You'll see when you get here. Oh, and don't be late.
Okay. Hisakusa.
Will.
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Mad? What? I haven't a clue. What is it?
If you don't know, don't worry about it. I'll be on my way.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Are you talking to me?
Have you heard of a gang called the Mad Angels?
They're those thugs who hang out around the harbor, aren't they? I heard they're smugglers. So what about them?
Nothing. I just... Thank you. I want to ask you something.
Sorry. Ask someone else, will you?
Sorry. I have to ask someone else.
Do you have a minute?
What?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Those harbor thugs, right?
Do you know anything about them?
Sure, that they're real annoying jerks. I sometimes see them dumping these large sacks into the sea. It scares away the fish, you know?
I see.
That's not too nice.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? I've never heard of them.
All right.
Hey, hold it right there. This here is a restricted area. Get out of here.
Fuck off, bitch. I go wherever I like.
Can I help you?
Yes.
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? Go away now.
I see.
What is a Mad Angel? I may ask. Who hell do I know? I do. Hello.
Excuse me.
I'm not working. I gotta get home as soon as possible.
Okay. But this is not the way home, dude.
Hey, you look like a Mad Angel.
What the hell you want?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
How the hell would I know?
Because you look like one.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? I've heard it's a group of foreigners.
Foreigners? Is now a good time?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? What the hell is it?
It's nothing.
Hey, jogging dude. You might know something because you're jogging around, right? Hey!
What is it? Do you know of the Mad Angels?
They're that gang that hangs around the harbor, right? Heard a rumor that they manipulate things behind the scenes around here. So what about them?
Nothing. I just... Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me! I have somewhere I need to be!
Kid? Hey! Oh, good! Get...
Okay.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Don't disturb my training.
Like you took a break, right? I was just going to ask if you know something about the Mad Angels.
Huh? Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
I know who you mean.
Do you know anything about them?
Sure, that they're real annoying jerks. They're dumping their garbage into the sea. It scares away the fish, you know?
I see
you. But do you see me?
I'm out of here, Mark.
Hey, good work. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay. Why, boy, Mark?
Do you have a minute?
What?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels?
Yeah,
oh,
the Mad
them?
Angels.
Do you know anything about them?
Yeah, they throw
garbage
in the sea.
Sure, that they're real annoying jerks. I sometimes see them dumping these large sacks into the sea. It scares away the fish, you know?
Yeah,
I see.
I've understood that now. I need something to drink. Oh, a girl. Hello, you.
I'm sorry. I can't talk now.
Okay, can you have some fun with me? Wink, wink. Where's Tom? Hey, Tom! Shouldn't he be here? Strange. He's hiding from me. Hey, Gugu!
Goro!
What's grooving, bro?
You know about the Mad Angels?
Oh yeah! Working hard, eh, bro?
Why are you shouting?
Don't you know, bro? You don't say that name so loud!
Why not?
Just because!
You know about the Mad Angels?
Hey! Oh, bro! Didn't I ask you not to say that so loud? That kind of talk is taboo around here.
Why?
I ain't privy to say. I don't know what you're trying to find out about, but... But I wouldn't be as indiscreet as you're being if I's you!
Oh, about the Mad Angels?
I done told you, bro! Don't you're really asking for a world of hurt!
Really? See you around.
You bet, bro!
You mad, bro?
Excuse me.
What is it? I'm going home. I didn't.
Not my fault. Okay.
I should look around a bit more.
Ooh, really?
Terrorizing him.
Look at him! Talks like a goody-goody little shit!
Alright then, we'll just play you!
What?
How about you race us?
Motorcycle?
A chicken race! You do know what that is, right?
Okay, I'll play your little game. But if I win, you leave him alone.
Start when this can hits the ground. Here we go.
Take that! It's not fair! I'm just playing with you.
Hey, you!
I won!
Damn! We won't forget this, boy.
So, well, nothing else? Not a thank you from that old dude or anything like that? Oh well. I guess we're going back home then. Wherever home is.
Goro.
How's it hanging, bro?
Oh.
I done talked.
Really? See you around.
You bet.
Okay.
If I'm quick, I might get something to drink. And while waiting, we will track down where my 500 millionth PS4 is. Because it's set now. I'm sure happy.
Toy capsules. 100 yen each, huh?
Yeah, 100 yen each, huh?
Maybe just one. What? This again? I should try again. This is cool! Maybe I should get another. Oh. I should try again. This again? Maybe I should get another.
Nope.
Changed my mind.
No, let's go to sleep. Tomorrow it's work.
Tom.
The all. If there is any.
You bots who say you're lurking. You aren't lurking. You're just an annoying bots. That's what you are. Annoying and bots. And I do not know what you're doing in my chat. One day, I will get rid of you all.
Ichiro. Yo. Where have you been?
I'm gonna head home.
You wanna get home?
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah. See ya.
Yeah. 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 See ya. Yeah. Yamanozi. Hello and welcome to Sakuragoka Park. Sakuragoka Park, next stop. Hasuki Dojo. The Hasuki Residence. Welcome to the top of the mountain. Hasuki Residence. Please, boy, come on early. We are so worried about you. Go to sleep. Go to sleep quick. We are not about to worry, Mom. Or Inizan, I mean. Train everything you got and sleep.
Morning. My new job starts today.
Yep. What kind of gang is it? Man of Orange Eyes. Yep. New York Hub. It'll take 1 hour and 15 minutes. Forklift race! Yay!
Good morning, everyone!
Morning!
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah!
Like always, 3 laps to the finish. Everybody ready? And don't go wrecking the forklifts, or the formula have your ass.
Yeah!
On your mark, almost time to go. Ready, go!
That's crazy.
Ah, fuck you.
probably second place anyways. We can win tomorrow.
Oh man, so close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
Yay. Oh, I got him! 50!
From today, welcome.
I'll do my best.
Time okay, to get so to work. Move these crates with the forklift.
Where do I take them?
Warehouse number 18. Here's the route map. The quota's written on the map. Read it carefully. If you exceed quota, you'll get a raise.
Great.
Just be sure you don't break anything. Okay?
That crate doesn't belong here.
Damn it.
gotta put them in the warehouse.
To reach the quota.
Lunchtime, eh?
Hey, my lunch! You ratted us out, didn't you?
Are you one of Chin's men?
I don't know any Chin. Oh, really? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, quit lying!
Ah, cut it out!
What? Who's this twin? We're gonna teach you a lesson! Remember this.
Thank you, Dio.
Who were they?
They were the Mad Angels.
Why are the Mad Angels picking on you?
They seem to think I'm working with one of their enemies. Somebody called Chin. But I don't know him.
Master Chin and the Mad Angels.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
I want to ask about the Mad Angels. Do you know anything about them?
I don't know. You'll need to ask someone else.
Tom.
Hi, Dio.
I've got something to ask you. Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Ryo? You in trouble with them?
Nope, I'm just trying to find out about them.
No, man! Do not go and get mixed up with them! They're killers!
About the Mad Angels?
Ryo, you should stay away from them, okay?
I see. Honey-san.
Hi, Yo.
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
They ride motorcycles at night around here.
At night?
Yo, is something going on between you and them?
No, nothing.
I know you're strong, but I worry about you.
It's already this late? Was it number 18?
you working hard, eh?
What?
You ain't paid your insurance. That ain't right.
Law of the harbor dictates all rookies gotta pay insurance. You know what I'm saying?
What insurance?
I said pay up, boy. Right now.
You guys met angels?
Defiance ain't a good idea.
You don't pay up, boy, I'm gonna kick your ass.
No way.
You are gonna regret that decision.
Let's get him!
You guys.
No!
Hey, wait!
Thank you.
finished for the day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 350 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yo, bro!
Hats off to the hard-working man, huh?
You said you knew a lot about the harbor.
Right on, my man! From the perfect mugging locale to the best spot to take a leak, this here harbor, Goro knows it all!
So you know about the Mad Angels?
Speaking of taking a leak...
Not so fast.
Oh, man! Must have had me a bad ache this morning! Gotta hit the can, my man! Oh, hope I can make it in time! Oh!
So you know about them.
That name! Please don't say it so loud!
Why not?
You get yourself fed to the fishes for talking about them, man! It's taboo around here! There's a rumor about some loudmouth kid who got himself concrete boots for talking!
No way.
Well, bro, I'm out of here. See you around.
Yeah, later.
it.
You never know when to give up, do you? What do you want? I'm here to teach you a new move.
Like, that'll be real helpful.
You couldn't even handle the Mad Angels, much less take on Landi.
Shut up! Look, I don't need your help.
Hey, fine by me, but it's wise to accept the goodwill of others. So, what'll it be? You are mine or not?
Well, if you're so eager to teach me, okay.
You could be more appreciative. First, I'll show you the form. Watch. One step back, shift your weight. While backing up, kick! This is called a swallow dive. Now you try it. That's fine. I see you've learned the basic form.
I've got it now.
You have yet to master the move. Perhaps you should practice more.
Yeah, please.
I'll watch, so give it a try. I think that's enough. Still want to continue?
No, that's enough.
Keep in mind, you've only learned the basic form. To properly utilize this move, you'll need to practice.
Yes.
And apply diligent training.
Why teach me that move?
You're intent on going to Hong Kong, right?
Yeah.
Even knowing that you may die?
No matter what.
So I thought. If I were you, I'd do the same. That's why.
Tom.
Hi, Ryo.
I've got something to... Do you know anything about...
Ryo?
Nope.
No, ma... They're kill...
Thank you.
Been waiting for you.
It's you. What are you doing here?
Wanna pay you back for helping me out. Teach you something useful. Suppose I show you rather than tell you. Let's see you try and punch me.
Me? Punch you?
Quit your babbling and punch. You call that a punch? That'll be the famous Hazuki style.
How do you know the Hazuki style?
If you really want to know, give me your best shot.
Okay then, here we go. Why am I missing?
This was a real fight. I just crushed your throat.
How did you do that?
There's more to mastery than offense. Evasion without getting hit is an art in itself. My sensei used to call this move the Shadow Step.
Shadow Step.
So, how about it, son? Wanna learn it?
Yes, please teach me.
First off, show me that their basic Hazuki style stance.
Alright.
That ain't too bad. Now come and do what I do. We'll see ya step forward. Pull your arms in a slide real quick. Once you slide up behind, cut a blow to the neck, like so. Now, start from your basic stance. Move your weight forward one step only. Something like that. As you step forward, get ready to dodge and throw. Now, your turn. Right, nice. You're a quick study.
Thank you very much.
Got that touch, you do. How about a bit more practice?
Okay, sure, why not?
Well, I'ma watch ya. Go on and show me.
Alright.
That enough for ya? Wanna keep going?
No, I think I'm alright. Thank you for the instruction.
Well, don't go forgetting to practice every day. Perhaps we'll meet again.
Please wait. How do you know about the Hazuki style?
The Hazuki name's known amongst martial artists. The style of Iwao Hazuki is revered by many, including me. Quite popular in spite of being so young he was.
My father? If you knew that move, why not use it that day?
No sense in fighting. Sometimes a clean getaway is also victory. Ever need practice in the day, try warehouse number 4. Sometimes I'll be there myself. Be sure and practice daily.
Nozomi.
Ryo, you know, I heard from Hisaka-san that the harbor is a real dangerous place.
That's not true.
I heard you got into a fight there.
I'm fine.
So...
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah.
Like always, 3 laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
On your mark. Almost time to go. Ready? Go!
Man, so close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
It's time for work. Let's get cracking.
I'm ready.
Today, you gotta take this cargo to warehouse number 3. Here's the map. Don't forget the quota.
No problem.
Okay, Scheiße. Good luck.
Thank you.
lunchtime, eh? Goro.
What's groovin', bro?
You know about the mad ape?
Yeah, always.
Why are you shouting?
Don't you know, bro?
Why not?
Just because.
See you around. Excuse me.
What is it? I'm sorry, but please let me enjoy my break in peace.
I guess so. Excuse me.
What do you want?
I want to ask about the Mad Angels.
Oh no, don't do that. I don't have anything to do with them.
I see. Thanks. Tom.
Hi, Dio.
I've got something to ask you. Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Ryo? You in trouble with them?
Nope, I'm just trying to find out about them.
No, man! Do not go and get mixed up with them! They're killers!
Excuse me.
Eh? What is it, youngin?
I'd like to ask you about the Mad Angels.
What for you wanna know about them?
Well...
You get mixed up with them and you're just asking for trouble.
Do you know anything about them?
That gang's done growing in recent years, you see. They're in league with some big Chinese cartel, looking to take over Yokosuka.
A Chinese cartel?
They call the shots around this here harbor. They don't take kindly to interference by others, so watch yourself.
Know anything else about that gang?
I know you do well not to get yourself involved with them. What would your family do if something happened to you?
But I...
You get mixed up with them and you're just asking for trouble. That's all I got to say about it.
It's already this late? Warehouse number 3. Okay. Thank you. Guys.
What the hell are you doing here?
Children shouldn't play around with forklifts. You might get hurt, you know. Ha!
Move it.
You hurt us? You're fired. Nice taxi you got here. Take me on home, okay? Get a move on.
Whatever.
Cut it out! Joke's on you, schoolboy!
That's it. You're mine.
It's showtime!
Angels.
Those guys are at the back of warehouse number 17.
Number 17?
Yeah, at the back of the warehouse.
You lying?
If you don't believe me, go see for yourself.
Thank you.
Finished for the day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 400 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much. Hey, mister.
Oh, it's you, youngin. You been training?
Yeah.
That's great. Now then, I can show you how to use it.
Use it? The shadow step move?
It's rather hard to do, so I'll only do it once, so pay attention. Before, I just showed you how to slide behind your opponent. Once you're behind your opponent, strike the back of the neck. An unprotected neck's weaker than you'd expect. An accurate strike can paralyze. Strike just after sliding past your opponent. If you practice, you'll get it.
I understand. Thank you.
Thank you.
again? This time you're dead. Forget this!
Mark, you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm alright. No problem. Oh!
Careful! So, looking for your brother?
Yeah, my only brother. He's about your age. But now, he's probably at the bottom of the sea. Killed by the Mad Angels.
Why would the Mad Angels kill your brother?
It appears he may have leaked some important information.
Is that why they...
Probably. At least as far as I could tell, only one person was killed.
So you're not... Sure.
Was the guy who heard the information killed, or my brother, the one who leaked it? Oh yeah, Dill. I heard the information was about a black market deal with some Chinese cartel.
A Chinese cartel? The GU men. Excuse me.
Yo, used to driving the whatever you do, it's more expensive.
Excuse me.
Eh? What is it, youngin?
Do you happen to know where the Mad Angels hang out?
Why are you looking for them? I hear you've been getting yourself in all sorts of trouble.
I really need to know where they are. If you know, please tell me.
Already. Come back here at night.
Here?
They always gather around here at night.
At night? I understand. Thank you.
Don't go doing nothing reckless, you hear?
Maybe I should ask around about the Mad Angels. Mark, have you seen any of the Mad Angels?
No. Sure.
All right. Goro.
Yo, bro!
Have you seen any of the Mad Angels around?
Whoa, bro! Like I said, don't say that name out loud!
You know, right? Tell me.
Ah, bro! Well, I ain't got no choice, I guess. Motorcycles. They ride around the harbor at night.
At night, huh? Excuse me.
Yes? What is it?
Have you ever seen the Mad Angels?
Hey! Watch what you say! Don't talk about them so loudly!
You don't say. About the Mad Angels?
You're too fresh and unspoiled! Don't waste your life on the harbor! Let's make it big in show business! I know all about how to get an audition!
No, I'm not interested. Excuse me.
Eh?
Do you happen to know-
Why are I here?
I really need- If you know-
Alright.
Here?
They always get-
At night. I understand.
Don't go-
Excuse me. About the local-
I don't know-
I see.
Yes?
Have you ever- Do you know anything about them?
Sure. I sometime- On top of shouting something about how I really-
Okay. Do you have a minute?
What is it?
I heard about the- Do you know anything?
Sure! You know those mo- On top of- They've been re- I re-
Okay. Excuse me. I want to ask-
Sorry. Ask some-
Okay. Mark, have you...
No.
All right. Mark, about...
I'm warning you.
Good morning, everyone!
Morning!
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah!
Like always, three laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
On your mark, almost time to go. Ready? Go!
Pretty damn good for a rookie. Here's your first place prize.
Thanks.
Hope you work as well as you race.
I'm ready.
Take this cargo to warehouse number 18. Here's the route map. Today's quote is written on the map.
No problem.
Okay, get to it then.
There. Where in the hell do you think you're going?
Lunchtime, eh? No, that's okay.
Don't be shy. Stand there. Here we go. Both of you get in closer. Smile. That's it. Here goes. Which do you want? Yo?
This one.
Okay, this one's yours, and this one's Nozomi's. They're keepsakes.
What's with her?
I'm going to Canada.
What?
I took a while to decide, but...
Hey, if it's what you've decided, it's what you've decided.
Ryo, don't do anything stupid.
Of course I won't.
I'll always treasure this. Ryo, take care of yours too.
I will.
I'll come back when I'm on vacation.
Sure.
Bye then, Ryo.
Nozomi. Mark, have you...
No.
All right. But, Mark...
I'm warning you.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Have you seen...
I don't know anything.
Yes. Hisakusa.
Will.
Have you ever...
Mad? I don't think... Sorry.
I see. Do you know anyone
who... Can't think of any... Sorry.
It's okay. I've got to go. Goro.
What's good?
Have you seen any...
Whoa, bro!
You know, right?
Ah, bro! Motorcycles! They ride around...
At night, huh? Thank you. to work. Was it number 18? Thank you. Go inside the lines, eh? What?
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 450 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
Long time no see.
This the guy who's been sniffing around us like a dog?
Looks like we're gonna have to run this stray off now.
I'm gonna get him. So bad, punk.
Why you?
But your time's up.
You wish.
No one takes on the Mad Angels in this harbor and lives to tell about it. It's the bottom of the sea for you. Get him.
And Chiyu Ming connected.
I don't know.
What?
Wait! I don't know if he's Chiyu Ming, but there's some Chinese big shot leaving here soon.
Big shot?
Yeah, they had me arrange a cruiser to take him out to a big ship offshore.
What's his name?
I don't know, but I hear he wears some silk robe thing with a dragon on it.
Lan Di, he's still around here.
Please, I beg you, don't tell anyone I told you. They'll kill me!
Got a minute? Do you know anything about-
How the hell get lost?
Thank you. Excuse me?
Yes? Let's see.
Yes. I see. Nozomi.
Hi, Ryo. Saved up enough money for you? You're going to Hong Kong?
Yeah.
It's so different from...
What's it like there?
Beautiful.
Right.
Well, I'm still on shift, so...
See you later.
Well, that's it for tonight, guys. Sleep tight and have fun. Bye-bye!